Hey guys, Jake here. Welcome back to this is actually going to be my final Lost in Damn playthrough. I told you, it's not a very long game because it's just a standalone DLC expansion pack. And there's only like maybe 4 missions left. So let's do this. Let's see what kind of trouble Ashley's gotten herself into this time. Oh, Russian guys look serious. I already know you're an addict. She borrowed from the Russians. Born to be wild. Down payment, maybe. That's the place that you drive Roman to in the beginning of GTA 4. Gotta call Malk. Yeah, you see, the Russians are only kidnapping Roman to lure Nico into a trap. Because Dimitri, he wants Nico dead, like, more than anyone else. Because Nico is the only one that has ever survived Dimitri's wrath time and time again. And you know, Dimitri's ego just won't let him have it. He's not going to stop until Nico's dead. So it's a good thing that Nico says fuck it to the heroin deal at the end of the game and just takes his revenge on him instead. Yeah, Johnny cannot drive the cage. Go to the gambling den. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Because my ex-girlfriend is in debt to a bunch of dangerous criminals, more dangerous than us. Hey, you guys can't hear a thing they're saying because apparently you won't hear the game. I think what the deal is that I'm playing an Xbox 360 game on an Xbox One. And before you guys say anything, no, I do not have the Xbox Series X. I'm gonna wait until they start selling them in the stores. May take a few years, but I'll wait. Man, Johnny's not so bad driving a car. And this one, you actually cannot call Terry and Clay. Because one, you don't need them to. And two, this kind of has to go outside of clubhouse jurisdiction. These backroom gambling places. Keep an eye for Roman Bellick. Yeah, he's going to be a... Nah, he's going to be a fat guy, and he had cards either. Discount hardware. Oh yeah, that's him. I can tell by the outfit. Go to the warehouse. God, you can't turn around very good. I haven't put a track jacket on Nico. I think it's because of that one movie, Behind Enemy Lines, which the Serbian character is wearing, you know, cargo pants and a generic track shirt. Uh-oh. God, I hate it when he does that. You're about to get in trouble. Jesus, Roman, can you walk any slower? No, because I'm a fat guy. Did he have to get out as soon as I got to the tall booth? Better yet, tie him. Can we stop with the fat jokes? Oh. He's gonna defecate himself, I know that. Fucker put a dent in my car. It's that really necessary? Oh yeah, you guys can't hear, but I do have subtitles on for a reason. Might be going below the belt. I'm sorry, I laughed at Brucey's balls. You mean with a shit himself problem? Don't worry, Nico rescues him. I'm leaving here with Roman. Shit, I got no wheels now. Oops. Okay, now to do what I was originally going to do and call for some wheels. Alright, Mr. Road Captain. Oh, shut up. Ah, there it is. That's not my exact hexer. The description said it was the only one of its kind in Liberty City, but... There we go. That's my bike. Whoa. Gotta keep it at the nearest camera distance now. Whoa, get out of my way. Whoa. Man, traffic sure is a B star star C H. God, I'm supposed to see Malcolm. I don't know how long it takes for, well, I guess I better go see that slime ball, Ray. Now my TV volume turned up, so hopefully someone might hear something. But that's some serious bullshit. If I can hear my game just fine with my headphones, then there's no reason, unless maybe the reason is that nah, still not there. God, I sound like I look like that creepy guy that kept calling the same girl over and over again. Hopefully she'll pick up. Like, like Brian after he won the Bachelorette. Fuck, I can't say words right. Like Brian after he won in the Bachelorette. And then she made him realize that she didn't actually care about him, and this was all just for the sake of TV ratings. Diamonds in the rough. Why the hell do I care whether or not you're sleeping with him? The thing is, they end up getting back together. Johnny's back on the pipe. And yet Ashley's still unfaithful to him because she's having sex with Trevor. Thank God you guys can't hear because there's a car horn in the. Hey, we actually see Ray in his signature outfit. They were smuggled onto the country on the platypus. No. I know I don't like him much. Oh, we're gonna get clever, all right. Because remember, Johnny ends up ripping off the mob. Where is that fucking horn coming from? Now I'm gonna go meet some backup, but I could still use my posse. Hey, I trust you guys won't get killed. All right, my boys. Let's meet up with the rest of the gang. All right, I'm the leader, guys. At least I have a few guys that still have respect for me. Yeah, you see, the Lost has has actually had every intention of ripping off the mob in the first place. Hey, look, there's Roman's taxi business that got burned down. Thanks to the Russians. Thanks to Dmitri. Man, it seems like everything is happening on the platypus. It's where the cursed heroin came from. It's where the cursed diamonds came from. Hey, don't bump into me. There's Luis, there's Tony, and there's Evan. Yeah, you can tell how impatient Luis is. Oh my god. I'm wondering how, Tony and Luis got this many people helping them. God, how many rounds can we put into this thing? Well, he got one thing right. We are horrible thugs. Ooh, glitchy, right much. All right, call that sleazy slime ball Ray. What the hell is that guy doing? Is that same car horn? Oh yeah, and I remember picking those up in GTA 4. You see, this is the very thing that's connecting both games all three storylines together. You know, in a weird way, it reminds me of the Quentin Tarantino film Pulp Fiction. Because there are three major characters with their own stories within the movie. One is, okay, two of them are hitmen. Hitmen, career criminals, working for a notorious mob boss by the name of Marcellus, and the other is a washed-up boxer, also has done some work for Marcellus. Whoa, get out of my way. Well, Tug, Bruce, and Glenn are dead. But yeah, first major character named Vincent, played by John Travolta, is asked to take Marcellus's wife out to dinner while Marcellus is out of town, and obviously that goes awry, and he must. You know, she ODs on his heroin stash thinking it's cocaine, and he must, you know, revive her before he gets killed. Butch, played by Bruce Willis, is a washed-up boxer who has got paid to take a dive, but he double-crosses his boss and, you know, bet on himself to win the match. And must hide, and the other hitman named Jules, played by Sam Jackson, you know, after said job with decides that he must retire. Oh yeah, I think this mission is automatically triggered. Collector's item. Yeah, it's automatically triggered. And then I was about to get to the point right before this mission triggered that there is one part, only one part in the movie where all three characters are in the same room. And that's at Marcellus's bar, where Marcellus is paying Butch to throw his boxing match, and where Jules and Vince are handing him the infamous mysterious briefcase. And this very mission is the only part in the GTA 4 story where all three of the characters interact with each other. I think I'll take this body armor. Hey, I ain't no bum. Fuck you. Hey, yeah, what, hey? No, you're a jackass. Alright, let's meet Nico again. Nico wearing his default outfit. There's Isaac Mori. That's the Jewish mob. Yeah, the infamous diamond fiasco. Oh, there's Luis. You're losing some money. Yep, now I'm gonna make off with the diamonds. As I'm being shot at. Oh, come on, get out of cover, you old pussy. Alright. He's holding out, they're holding down the front entrance for me. Come on, come on. Sorry, it's the only weapon I got that actually has ammo. I'm using these new weapons that are specifically for this game. I hear a deagle. Oh, there you are. I guess Nico must have killed them for me. Yep, that was Nico. Oh, don't worry, he doesn't come for me. He does kill Jim, though. Must be where Nico got out. Take this. Man, I got a pretty big body count. All right. Okay, I better not get a mission failed just because I get away. Yeah, I'm not gonna let you tell Ray we got his money. Alright, now I just got one more scumbag to deal with. All right, it's a 2-star wanted level. Damn. Look at that dumbass over there. Come on, come on, come on. How they blow out my tire? Hey, that's that same alleyway that Nico jumps them at. Better leave some wheels for me. How you gonna call Ray after that fiasco? Hey, I Wait, what the hell are you doing in the back of my bike? Yeah, I got them all battle hardened. The hell, I'm supposed to meet Malk over here. Meet me at Ray's. That can't be good. I saw something. Nope. Whoa. Mr. Whoopi. So sing us a sad song. Oh, that can't be good. Was it worth it? Oh, shit. Damn. Yikes. I don't think he cares. Man, that's gotta be gruesome. Yeah, this one, you're gonna have waves of guys after you, and then you have to lead them into an ambush. Kind of like a bad cop drop. into the booth tunnel. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Quite a few. Like right now. Well, then that's where I'm going. Sorry, not sorry. Rather avoid too much trouble with the mafia on the way there. Hurry up this ladder quick. Ah, yeah, here they come. Where's his brothers? All right. I just need one more sleazeball. That guy's late. What is he doing? I guess someone's driving like a moron on his way over here. Well, better late than never.
Cover.
Man. Look at all the paper they're dropping. It's an Uzi. I guess that must be it. Stroke Clay recovers. Certainly hope not. Nico killed him. Yeah, I know you're not. Billy. Oh, the one with the dick that I had to censor because I don't want to get in trouble. Yeah, Jim didn't make it. He was one of the bikers Nico shot down. Let me refill up my health. Yeah, he ain't gonna be over there. I don't need to worry about armor because I'm gonna stock up on weapons and armor in the final mission. Yes, that's right. I'm already at the final mission. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Get lost. Yep, the final mission in the Lost and Damned. Wow. I actually see him wearing clothes. Ray does end up dead. Smug bastard. All right. We're gonna get that motherfucker once and for all. And that's the same prison Jerry's locked up in. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ah, damn. Man, I actually get to see the inside of the prison walls. Olney State Correctional Facility. In all its glory. Getting big at the weights. But yeah, it's a gun van. And these are going to be free weapons. I'll take these. Can't carry any more ammo type. Well, I guess I cannot. Ooh, get some RPG rockets. Get some MP5 ammo. Yep, I am stocked. Way to make an entrance. I think Nico can aim better with a gun. I'll need lip from you. You got knocked out. Definitely, man, I really like this mission. It's an all-out assault. You gotta stand in my way. Oh, that looks like an Apache helicopter. No, two Apache helicopters. Too bad we're armed to the teeth.
I can aim better than you fuckers can. Alright, time to perform. You actually could perform one in bad standing. Killing you. Oh, he was gonna shank you. I don't think you guys have heard, but he said, this for that last DUI copper. Away from that barrel. Oh, shit. We just lose our one level like that. Oh. Well, you're not going to like to see this, Johnny. Yeah, Ray's men ransacked that place. It reminisced fond memories of that place. Oh, I can actually hear the theme music at the end now. I'm saying I can. I'm not sure if you guys can, especially if you watch this on video much later. Bam, now, now. Loading. Ladies and gentlemen, that was GTA The Lost and Damned. Hope you have been enjoying my videos so far. I will be back. And next video I do, I'll be doing Ballad of Gay Tony. Let me skip these credits right here. But key points in the credits are like... Alright. Well, I will see you guys in the next video.